Never fear, medic is here.
Coming in, do you need to supply?
Yeah, I need blood bags, bandages, efferine, chocolate and smokes. Can you get that sorted, please?
Okay.
Hello, and welcome to another video from me, Paraplays. And in this video, we're going to be talking about, get your plasters out, the combat medic in squad. Medic! 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 Yeah, so in this video, a little bit more serious, I actually want to talk about the medic role, because I noticed a lot of players, especially new players who are coming in every time there's a new update, seem to be playing the medic in a role that's kind of not really... It's kind of a negative detriment to the actual squad when they're playing it in a certain way, and I think the first thing that springs out to mind is that you are not an assault class. Far from it. You are really one of the most important cogs in the wheel, in the machine, as it were, in your squad. You are the guy who's going to get people up, and there's a lot of action to be had, actually, as the medic class, because you're literally in the thick of it. But if you are going to play the medic class, you should never, ever, ever put that in bold writing, on a slant, in italics, underlined. Cap lock. Yeah. Put that in there. You should always, always be at the back. This gives you a chance to look over your flock and prepare yourself to get these guys back up and in the fight. So you want to be checking your map quite a lot, constantly flicking it up, because you can help other squad members who are down as well. It's not just your squad. So stay at the back. You should never ever be at the front. I know I've done a few videos on this in the past, and it was quite light, and a lot of the people who've been in, the founders and the backers, have been here since day one. We've all got big grizzly grey squad beards now. They'll agree with me that I think the medic class is one of the most important classes in this game. It can be the winning decider. I know a team play and everything else comes into it, but without a squad and without people to fight, there is no game. So really, that's the first part of being a medic, I think, is you're not an assault class. Get back at the back and do your job. Now, a second part of this is something that I do a lot, and I think when you watch a lot of squad videos, you'll start to see that a lot of other people who enjoy the medic class do this as well, is when you are running around on the field, get the first bandage set ready. So even if you've healed somebody, get that first bandage set ready, because a lot of the time when people are actually down, you don't want to have to put the bag away to bring out the bandages again. So always have that ready, even if you've healed somebody with the med bag. Make sure you go back and have the bandages ready so you can click the button and you're off. The next most important thing is, before I actually go to somebody who's down, I'll usually get on comms, even if it's local or on squad radio, and say, where did you get shot from? Don't go running directly in when you see that somebody's down. Get a little bit closer. Where did you get shot from? Because sometimes, occasionally, the enemy will still be creeping around within the vicinity. So it gives the medic chance to know, right, well, I'm going to wait here now a little bit, or I can radio it in and say I need help, blah, blah, blah. Gives the medic a little bit of a chance, because once he starts to put the med bags down, he is pretty defenseless. So always, always ask the guy who's down, where did he get shot from? And that leads nicely into the next part of this, actually, is you need to decide whether it's better, once they're up, to then run away and find some cover, or whether it's better to actually heal them there. That's your decision. There is no right and wrong answer on that one. But what is really, really effective, again, is if you start to heal somebody in a building or near a wall, the amount of times I see where the guy I'm healing just looks at me. I know I'm beautifully handsome. I get that. And they all want to be me because of my chiseled jawline and my big... Shut up. But you get the idea. Tell them to cover while you're healing. Look south, look here, look through this doorway. It gives you some protection, because again, you've got no weapon in your hands while you're doing this. They need to cover you as much as you're helping them. So that's another tip for the medic. And I really thought in squad that we'd solved this problem of using the med bag and then goosh, the guy that you're healing sort of jumps 20 foot. This was fixed. I don't know why this has seemed to have crept back into the game again. And this I'll put on screen now. It's a perfect example of the guy at the top of the mosque tower. When I heal him, he invisibly time warped himself to the top of the mosque. Meaning, if he was not killed, he was going to be up there the entire game, because as soon as he jumped off, he would have killed himself. Okay. So, squad devs, we had this sorted. I don't know why this is crept back in. Please, 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 can we get this sorted? So this is not going to be a really overly long video, because people don't watch them. According to analytics, people only watch 1 minute 30. Blimey, and I'm doing videos that are 20 minutes long. Pointless. But anywho, hope you've enjoyed this. It's just been some little generalised tips that I've noticed as being the medic. Tell them where to go, be a little bit bossy, and you'll find that you'll get a lot more out of the medic class. It's actually a fantastic class, because you really do get in the action, and you've got to be sneaky-beaky. So it's actually, I would say, probably more for the advanced players than it is for new people coming in. But it is integral to the squad, integral to the game, and I love it. But of course, everybody knows I'm a saw gunner, but we'll do that in another video coming real soon. I've been Paraplays, and this has been the best fucking FPS shooter around. Debatable, I know, but it's here. We love it. Squad it. I'll see you in another video coming real soon. Thanks for watching. I've been Paraplays. Bye-bye.
Medic. Follow me.
Medic.
That's it, yeah. Keep facing southwest. Crouch up. Crouch, crouch. That's it. Keep facing southwest.
Sorry, what?
Keep facing outside this door here, yeah? Like this. That's it. Cover as well, I'm healing you then. Fraser, come see the medic. Come into my office, please.
Sounds like
thank you. What's this I've heard about? You've got dripping knob. You still got dripping knob? Keep taking the tablets I told you about, yeah?
Let's not take vehicle for now. Okay,
keep taking those tablets for that old dripping knob. We'll get you sorted out, boy. Future, I want you to keep your socks dry, yeah? Told you wet feet, it's no good to anybody. Keep those feet dry. Talcum powder, twice a day. I'll report back in on you tomorrow, soldier.
So guys, if you die and you are not automatic rifle on a medic, take ET.
Never fear, medic is here.
Yeah, cross it.
Yeah, I just got shot from the east.
You ain't dying on me, boy. I don't want to see your mama crying. Just look at that chocolate. Packet of smokes for chocolate. It's a beautiful day to die, boy. But it ain't today for you. Twan, I'm on my way, boy.
Yeah. Okay, man.
Where did you get shot from?
Guys, don't move south.
Top of the hill.
Fraser, fall back. You are under enemy vehicle fire.
Say again, Twan.
I'm fine.
I got hit from the BRDM on top of the hill.
I'll get to you.
Okay, squad lead.
I need blood bags. Call it into HQ, please. He's got no sense of humour, motherfucker.
Coming in, do you need to supply?
Yeah, I need blood bags, bandages, epiphrine, chocolate and smokes. Can you get that sorted, please?
Okay. Then, no luck, I will respawn.
Thank you, baby.
You are allowed to fall
no worries.
Back to FOB.
That's five packs of smokes you owe me today.
Almost. We have no pressure at the moment, so I suggest you to go and resupply it to FOP.
Yeah, roger that, squad lead. Who have we got down south? Miles away. If you're that far away, medic can't get to you. Medic, come in.
Guys,
contact
that,
please. Oh, I'm seeing.
Medic, watch out.
Medic,
we have
medic.
You bled out, boy.
So you have no one in our, I want
don't
to
leave me, boy.
Right.
Don't you give up, soldier. This is not your last day. Turn around, soldier.
Okay, yes,
I don't want to look at your ass, but it saves me.
Rifleman, I won't use, by the
You are set, my brother. Now go kill. You're a fighter. Where'd you get shot from? Yo, cover three. Cover north for us while I get this guy up. That way.
Thanks again.
No worries. It's all part of my training, boy. Sit, keep facing that door.
Hey, squad leader, can you try to put that on your rally point?
You owe me a pack of smokes, boy. Get going. Got a man down, got a man down. Avatar, I'm coming to you. Where do you get shot from? Avatar! Avatar, I'm dead.